Hi, my name is Adela and I'm an engineer on the DataViz Squad at Grafana Labs. Today I'm excited to announce some updates to Canvas. First, we've worked on tooltips. As a continuation of our efforts to standardize tooltips across visualizations, we've updated the Canvas tooltips to be supported by all elements tied to data. Besides the element name and data, the tooltips now also display the timestamp. This is a step forward from the previous implementation where tooltips were shown only if data links were configured. Another exciting update is about data links. Now, data links in Canvas no longer need to be added using overrides. Each element configuration has a data link section where you can easily add or remove them. A new addition to data links is the one-click option, which allows user to open data links with one click. In order to enable that, click Links and the first data link in the list will become the one click. It can be easily switched by dragging and dropping another link into that first position. Disabling the one click option will re-enable the tooltip and all data links can be accessed from there. The drag and drop feature has been added for all visualizations. We appreciate any feedback you might have and stay tuned for more. Thanks from the DataViz Squad at Grafana.